Aristotle. Aristotle's lifespan was from 384 to 322 BCE. He lived in the classical period.
Aristotle was born in Stagira, Greece.
Aristotle tutored Alexander the Great.
Aristotle's professions were philosophy and zoology.
He made the first zoo to study the animals by putting them in captivity and made a biotomic garden to keep plants alive.
He was famous for creating zoology.
He went to Plato's Academy and started a school of his own called Lyceum.